Gay SA Radio, where you are family. This is Discover Magaliesburg. Join me every week as I take you on a tour of this amazing area. So right now, I want to speak to all the international travelers and people who live far away from Magaliesburg. If you guys want to visit as well, I've got all the information you need in 6 steps. So Route 24 has been the host to many international guests. In fact, as Vanna mentioned earlier in the show, the entire concept was born during the 2010 FIFA World Cup in order to accommodate the people visiting the country for the tournament. So let's begin. Step 1. Decide on where you want to stay. Go to route-24.co.za and take a look at the various guest houses on offer. Each has their own unique charm and cater to specific audiences, so you've got to decide what's best for you. You may even want to stay at a couple different venues while you're here, which brings me to my next point. Step 2. Put together a package. The guest houses and venues in Route 24 all have their own special activities on offer. You can call ahead and ask to put together a package for you so that you can have the best experience at a reasonable price. Step 3. Decide on when you want to visit. The activities that you would do once you get here can be very dependent on the weather, so do a bit of research and see what you think would be best for you. Step 4. Book your flights. You'll need to make sure that you land up either in Lanseria or OR Tambo International Airports. Lanseria is closer to Magaliesburg than OR Tambo is, but you can easily get to your destination by either airport. Step 5. Arrange transport. Route 24 employs 2 drivers, meaning if you call a few weeks in advance, you can arrange someone to pick you up from the airport. They also have a minibus on standby, meaning up to 12 people can be transported. If you want to have a bit more control over your transport, there's always car rental companies around every airport. You might even be able to convince an Uber driver to take you there. Step 6. Get packing and get excited. That's it. The wonderful people at Route 24 are always willing to go that extra mile to ensure that you get the best possible experience. In fact, I'm currently in the process of booking my own trip, and I've had near constant communication with the guest house owner to make sure that I get the best possible time. This is Discover Magaliesburg on Gay SA Radio, where you are family. Coming up, we interview some of the Route 24 guest house owners. Route 24, the road to great hospitality, good times, and wonderful memories.